Yeah, guys, this is Crowbar Zero, and doing the ultimate fight in the Final Fantasy III event, Umbral Giants. It seems like they do a lot of magic single target attacks, so I'm like, yeah, I'll bring Celes with the draw magic. And never with, was it Drain Strike? Because they're weak to Dark Element damage. Onion, because his burst is awesome. Leon, I've got his burst, so it's dark damage. And yeah, standard Ustrela, Keeper with multi-bray, because there's gonna be a bunch of enemies, so yeah. And then Shadow Roaming Warrior, because lots and lots of shadow damage, physical. He just rocks in that sense. Wow, they take a lot of damage. Okay, this is good. Way of one down. Oh, jeez. Okay, that's good. We don't have any while we're fighting the boss.
I like it very much.
Man, these guys are tearing them apart.
Bye.
I use it up till the end. I was like, yeah, maybe I should do something else. Nah, no, definitely not. So even if he casts something, his quick ability now, I'm gonna dodge it. I pity the fool. Sorry about that. Easy peasy. Didn't get to use Leon's burst. Wow. Ghost Shadow Roaming Warrior. And that was Umbral Giant's Ultimate version. So I hope you guys enjoyed.